all doing? Doing okay? Good. I'm glad. This song was written by Bob Dylan and Sam Shepard. Somebody who said that if we did a Bob Dylan song, you'd put $5 in. This is going to be $50. There's a movie I seen one time.
Why not?
Well, a man walked across the desert and starred Gregory Peck. He shot down by another kid trying to make a name for himself. Well, the townspeople wanted to string him up by his neck. While that marshal, he beat that kid to a bloody pulp. He said, let him go, turn him loose. Let him say I'm truly fair and square. You know, I want him to feel what it feels like to live him and life is dead. I keep seeing this stuff, but keep on rolling in. You know, it blows through me like a ball and chain. You know, I can't believe you chose this place, particular place to meet. You know, it was perfect as I got behind the wheel. I still remember when you came to me in a painted desert. With your busted down foot and your platform heels. I didn't know why you chose this place, but it was perfect as I got behind the wheel. I know, yeah, yeah. We're driving this car. We headed into Amarillo. And we slept by the Alamo. You know, the skin was so shiny and so old. Way down in Mexico, you went to find a doctor, but you never came back. I wondered after you, I didn't feel like getting my head shoved along. We're driving this car, and the sun's coming up over the Rockies. I know that you're not hurt, but you got your dark rhythm in your soul. I'm a chip over the edge of another moon anymore to remember the time when I was your only man. Now, she don't want to remind me. She knows this car would go out of control. Oh, and Brownsville girl, with your Brownsville curl, teeth like pearls, shining like the moon above. Amarillo. We drove into a parking lot where Henry Porter once lived. He owned a wrecking lot over a mile. Ruby was hanging her clothes on the line. She saw us coming in a trail of dust. She said, Henry, out here, would you come in for a little while? She's talking about time and getting tough. She's thinking of thumb a ride about where she started. She changed the subject every time that money. She said, welcome to the land of the living dead. You could tell she was brokenhearted. She said, even the swap meets around here are getting pretty corrupt. She said, how far are you boys going? She asked us with a sigh. I said, we're going all the way to the wheels fall off and burn. The sun gives a paint. Sea colors fade and the water moccasins die. She's laughing. Some babies never learn. It's something about that movie, though, that I can't get out of my head. I don't know who I was or what part I was supposed to play. All I remember is Star Brother Peck and the way that people move. You know, a lot of them seem to look at Brownsville girl, I heard shots ring out. I didn't know where to duck or to run, so I ran. They said, "We got a corner in the churchyard." I heard somebody shout. You saw my picture in the Corpus Christi Tribune. It said, "A man with no alibi." For the live and testify with me, you said that I was with you. And when you broke down from the church and you cried real tears, that was the best acting I thought anybody do. I'm not the type of person like to trespass, but sometimes you find yourself over line. If there's a ritual thought out there, I could use one just about now. I'm standing in the rain to watch a movie starring Gregory Peck. You know, was not the one that I have in mind. He's got a new one now. I don't even know what it's about. But I'll see him in anything, so I'll wait in line. Oh! Oh!
Thank you.